I'm DJ Dennis, and I love rocking events. I was born and raised in sunny Los Angeles, California. I went to Cal State Northridge right in my own backyard. My hobbies are acting, writing, singing, and hiking. I can relate to music because it gives me energy and it makes me feel like dancing. I grew up listening to all the old rock and roll, starting with my parents. I learned a lot more about it in college, but a part of it was David Bowie and Smashing Pumpkins were my favorite. All my friends are in music. All my friends are DJs or sing. When I'm not DJing, I'm on a set of either a movie or TV. I love music because it's fun and it makes me want to dance. I love being a DJ and MC because it brings me closer to everybody's experience with the music and it makes me so happy. I started DJing and MCing because I just love music in general and I love music that I can give to people and make them happy as well. I started DJing in the year 2000 because I could go home and DJ and go out and DJ and music would always be a part of my life. My favorite music is EDM, but from the very beginning, I go with disco, rock, just about every kind of genre you can think of. One time I was DJing outside at night and the sprinklers started going on in the middle of the set and I had to break down so fast, it made my head spin. I love all types of events, but my favorite are house parties because it's very intimate and I love to make sure people get the right kind of music. The client is important to me because I can't leave unless they're satisfied. Every event is important to me because it's one more chance for me to put a smile on somebody's face. I take special requests because I like every opportunity I get to make the client happy. When I DJ, I love to see people react and just go crazy and feel comfortable doing whatever they want. It doesn't even have to be dancing. As long as they're happy, jumping around, doing something, it's my night. My favorite reaction from a client after I was DJing was they literally threw money at me to keep me going, just playing whatever rock and roll they wanted, and nobody cared. It was a hell of a night. At the end of the night, I love it when my clients give me a high five and say it was such a great time because then I can go home happy. The event is important to me because at the end of the night, we all want to dance as a family.